Once upon a time, in the vibrant city of New Orleans, there was a young girl named Tiana. She lived with her loving parents, Eudora and James. Her father was a skilled cook, and her mother was a seamstress. Despite their modest means, her father instilled in her the importance of hard work and perseverance. They encouraged her to pursue her dreams, particularly her dream of owning her restaurant. As she grows older, Tiana remains determined to make her dream of owning a restaurant come true. Despite facing numerous challenges, including the loss of her father at a young age and financial struggles, Tiana remained steadfast in her pursuit of her dream. She worked multiple jobs to save up every penny she could, all the while keeping her father's memory and his dream of owning a restaurant alive in her heart. One fateful evening, Tiana's life took an unexpected turn while working at a costume party as a waitress. Tiana encountered a frog claiming to be a prince named Naveen. He had been cursed by an evil witch doctor and needed a kiss from a princess to break the spell. Mistakenly believing Tiana to be a princess because of her costume, Naveen convinced her to kiss him. However, instead of turning him back into a prince, the kiss transformed Tiana into a frog as well. Thus began an unexpected adventure for Tiana and Naveen as they journeyed through the mystical bayous of Louisiana in search of a way to break the curse. Along the way, they encountered various colorful characters, including a trumpet-playing alligator named Louis and a Cajun firefly named Ray, who became their loyal friends. Despite their differences, Tiana and Naveen grew closer as they faced perilous challenges together. Through their trials, they learned valuable lessons about love, friendship, and the importance of staying true to oneself. Eventually, they discovered that true love and selflessness were the keys to breaking the curse. In a daring final confrontation with the villainous witch doctor, Tiana and Naveen risked everything to save each other, proving the depth of their love and commitment. In the end, the curse was lifted, and Tiana and Naveen were restored to their human forms. With a newfound appreciation for each other and a deeper understanding of their own dreams, they returned to New Orleans, where Tiana finally achieved her lifelong dream of opening her own restaurant. Tiana's restaurant, named Tiana's Place, became a beloved establishment in the heart of New Orleans, renowned for its delicious food and warm hospitality. And as she stood proudly in her restaurant, surrounded by friends and family, Tiana realized that sometimes the greatest adventures lead us back to where we started, to our dreams, our loved ones, and the joy of following our hearts. And so, Tiana's story teaches us that with hard work, determination, and a little bit of magic, anything is possible.